I look at what's going on in Warzone 2 right now, and I think the gunfights in DMZ are infinitely better than Warzone 2.
But because that's what the game caters to. Slow, like, tactical fighting. Like, and I understand why Warzone players are frustrated, because if you want to be aggressive, you just get dunked on by dudes just sitting in a corner with a claymore.
Yeah.
I get it. It sucks, because you're trying to play competitively, and you can't do anything.
Yeah.